Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nur Akhila Nabila, and today we'll be discussing about the domains of learning. And today I will focus more on the psychomotor domain. And what is psychomotor domain? Okay, psychomotor domain includes physical movement, utilize motor skill areas, and the ability to coordinate them. It is usually measured in terms of speed, distance, procedures, or techniques in execution. Being performed this activity without hesitation and in automatic performance. In the psychomotor domain, the category which I will focusing more is complex overt response. This category involves the ability to skillfully perform complex patterns of actions. A typical instance has to do with the ability of a student to have an increased typing speed when using a computer. Okay, let's go to the keywords that is essential to this category, which are examples, displays, fixes, and constructs. Thank you for listening.